Tuiva immediately yelled out condemnation at his big sister, saying, "Shame on you! Now I know what happened to my siblings, for you have eaten them all!" Overcome with great shame, realizing what she has done, Tapuitea made a promise to her brother.
"For what I have done, I am greatly ashamed. Therefore, I will now ascend to the heavens to serve you daily."